Good morning! It is Tuesday, April 9th, and I am getting ready to go to San Diego for a photo shoot with my friend Sam. I've never been to San Diego, so I'm super excited to see something different. I heard it's beautiful and really fun, so I'm looking forward to that. So I will catch a few clips when we're there, but I just wanted to let you guys know what the plan is for today. We are on our way to San Diego. Guys, this is like not LA. You know you're out of LA when there's no traffic.
And the greenery.
Reminds me of home. We're on our way. Say hey.
Hey, hey.
Milo. What are you doing, Milo?
I've never noticed what's going on.
We are at the shoot location and it is the most prettiest thing I've ever seen. Like this is...
I need to have enough.
I don't feel like I'm in California.
It's okay.
Come apart. You keep it together.
Coronado Beach and the view, guys. Well, I'll show you more when we get there, but it is amazing. Say hey.
Hey.
So how long have you been doing photography for?
Like 8 years.
Guys, if you're in the San Diego area, LA area, his name is Matt, and I will link his Instagram below, and you guys should give him a follow. Sam's there with Milo. She tied him to a pole that said, no dogs on the beach. And the wonderful Matt. And I think we're gonna go grab some lunch, right?
Yeah.
I don't know what we're gonna do, but I think lunch is the plan next, so I will show you the restaurant when we're there. Okay, I didn't bring this into the restaurant, but I ended up getting a Cobb salad with grilled chicken, avocado, tomato, onion, and a hard-boiled egg white on the side. It was so good. If you're ever in Coronado Beach in San Diego, I highly recommend going to, what is it called?
Nicky Rotten's.
Nicky Rotten's.
Uh-oh.
Change.
My workout. Morning. You're at F45. Metal Gear.
Brian Wesley.
Brian Wesley.
It's time to grow up. No longer Metal Gear, just Brian Wesley.
I'm gonna link his Instagram here. But it's your third.
Third class. Well, actually, I'm taking this class off. I'm doing 7:30, 8:30, 10:30, 9:30.
Oh, who's doing the 9:30?
Tenor and Captain Jack.
Well, all right. Well, are you going to Gold's after?
Of course,
I'm going to Gold's after. We will see you at Gold's. I'm doing legs. I don't know.
Leg
what you're
days
doing.
Every day.
So we'll catch you in the next clip.
Yes. Hey, 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 what up, what up, what up, what up?
How are you feeling 10 weeks out?
Not good. No, just kidding. I'm feeling good. My response to everything is like, I'm super negative. I feel good. I feel like I need like a snack, but I'm good. I'm excited. 10 weeks. You can do anything for 10 weeks, right, Lauren?
Oh, yeah.
You can do anything.
I have no idea what day it is. It's Wednesday, April 17th, and this vlog has been going on forever. I'm so sorry I haven't posted anything. My friend just left today, and my sister comes tomorrow, so today is like my only day that I have to myself for a while. But I just want to let you guys know today I am going to do a photo shoot with my friend Gabby. So I'll film a few clips there. At least I'll try to. It's at like a private house, so I don't know if we're allowed to film other than shooting what we are, like content wise for clothing and stuff like that. So if we are, great. If not, I will see you guys in the next clip. Can we just look at this shooting location? Like, what? Is this not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your life?
What are we shooting today, Lolo?
Everything.
Ooh.
I don't even know what I look like yet.
Look amazing. Close your eyes. 30. Hi.
Ooh. So I've completely forgot to film.
Venus.
But of course I film in this, like, I feel like a pineapple. This is gonna be my last outfit. But we're doing Gab now.
Go.
In the pool. What's up, you guys? It's now 7 p.m. and I am finally home from the shoot. It was so fun, but such a long day. I still have my makeup on and these fake eyelashes, which I've never tried on before, and they're actually kind of cool. At first I was like, this feels really uncomfortable. But yeah, so I'm gonna go make some dinner and then go to a friend's house to watch a movie. So this concludes the video, and I just wanted to remind you guys to give a thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.